information, who claim to have gotten his information through hacking, was good news and a prayer. This grievous mistake that I have committed maligned the reputation of Senator Pangpilo Lacson. For this grave error on my part, I humbly and sincerely offer my public apology to Senator Lacson and his entire family. Sincerely yours, signed, Victor M. Corpus. April 5 or April 6, 2017.